Frank Castle wanted to help, but he took it too far. He shot people. He killed people. It's against the law. And he broke that law many, many times. Now, I don't like him any more than you do, but here's the thing. He's not a common criminal. He's not malicious in intent. Frank Castle is actually a good man. He doesn't know the difference between right and wrong anymore. And he doesn't need punishment for that. He needs help. Our help. That's the kind of man Frank Castle is. And now you have to decide what kind of jury you want to be. No further questions.
Your Honor, can I say something?
You may.
You know, those people, the ones I put down, people I killed. I want you to know that I'd do it all again. This is a circus, right? It's a charade, it's an act. It's bullshit about how crazy I am. I ain't crazy. I'm not crazy. Okay? I know what I did. I know who I am. And I do not need your help. I'm smack dab in the middle of my right goddamn mind. Any scumbag, any lowlife, any maggot piece of shit that I put down, I did it because I liked
Order.
It. Hell, I loved it. I'm sitting, I'm just itching. I'm itching to do it again. And you think what you think. You're gonna send me to a nut house? Some doctor, they're gonna get me to stop from doing what I wanna do? Well, that ain't happening! Not on my watch! You think you can call me the Punisher, ain't that right? The big bad Punisher.
Bayless.
Here I am! You want it?
Remove the witness.
I am the Punisher! I'm right here! You want it? I'll give it to you! And anybody who can't!